The Japanese were not to be outdone. Kenichi Ito breaking his own record for the 100 metres on all fours, finishing in 16.87 seconds and shaving more than half a second off his 2012 run. The 30-year-old, who has been training for a decade, eventually hopes racing and four limbs will become an official track and field event.